Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and if you've been watching my videos lately, you'll know I just posted one of these videos, but here is an instant way to trade with pillagers that I just heard of. All you do is you make a little redstone clock, so it powers a piston that will retract and push out this block of ore. And whenever a pillager sees that the block of ore moves or breaks, then they will instantly trade. So here's how it works. All you do is turn on this so the block goes back and forth, and then throw your gold just like that. And then as you can see, all of them will trade and you'll get all your stuff. And yeah, that was just one stack. You could add a hopper so you could get all the trades, but yeah. And all you need for this is just this stuff in my bottom inventory slot, and yeah, we'll get right into the tutorial. So we'll just make it right over here. First, place down 3 quartz slabs, just like this, with 5 behind it in a semicircle shape, just like that. And then build this up. And then put some more slabs right there. Then you can get your piglins and spawn, or if you wanted to do this in survival, you could just find some out in the open in this biome. It's very important that you make this farm in the Crimson Forest, and yeah, so you could just grab a boat and boat them into here. And the more the better, so we'll just spawn like 15, so one. Okay, there we go. And then we're going to make our clock with the redstone comparator and the gold. So I'll just start off with the piston just like that, and then place 2 pieces of redstone behind it with a comparator at the end facing this way, and then 2 pieces of redstone so it all connects up. Then it's just a lever, and you tap the comparator once, so this little light turns on, and then flip the lever. Piglins should stop jumping, pretty much. And you just throw your gold, and then they'll start trading. And we got all the stuff in a half a second, or however long it was. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. I'll see you in the next video.